Dauphin County has furloughed 163 employees as county commissioners anticipate a decline in revenue because of the coronavirus pandemic. The furlough will last 30 days. It impacts 95 full-time and 68 part-time positions across 24 county departments. The county expects the move to save about $140,000 a month. Dauphin County commissioners also imposed a hiring freeze and suspended internship programs. The commissioners say additional furloughs are expected.